I'm John Smith, and I'm a robotics engineer working for an aerospace company that builds the future of spacecraft.
Hello, I'm Joanne Dillon. I'm a polymer chemist and work for a solar cell company. Today, we're going to share strategies to effectively engage children and their families with science and engineering using the Curiosity Machine.
In this first module, you'll learn how to introduce yourself and your work to families that completely grabs their attention and holds it. You can lead a great class regardless of whether or not you've had experience working with children. There will be kids of all ages, parents, grandparents, babies, and all kinds of family members. But don't worry, they're all excited to meet a real scientist or engineer and to build a hands-on project. Your goal is to inspire these children and help them in building their hands-on design challenge.
When introducing your work, connect it with real-world problems that kids will understand. Here's a great example from our friend John.
Hello. My name is John, and as a child, I used to love building Lego robots. Now I'm a robotics engineer at an aerospace company. My job is to build robots that can help manufacture large planes safely and efficiently. Throughout my childhood and schooling, I always liked building things with my hands, and I'm glad that I get to continue to do that with my work.
Try to use simple words, without jargon, when talking to the families. Engineering terminology might come easily to you, but not to the families. Make sure you smile, make it personal, and remember that families are excited to meet you. Use eye contact, walk around the room when you're teaching to engage the whole audience.
Now try it yourself.